A glimpse of hope and unity, visions of war.